If we have watermelon, we should also have fire melon, earth melon, and air melon. And we'll call them the Ella Melons.